This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're actually going to take a look at one of our shrubs here in Indiana that's producing some nice blooms here in the last weeks of April. This is Bladdernut. Bladdernut is typically a relatively small to medium-sized shrub that we find in moist soil areas. Here we're kind of on the edge of a little creek, and you can see it produces these really attractive little white to yellowish-white clusters of bell-shaped flowers. Bladdernut is attracting a lot of bees and other pollinators right now. I see several on this plant buzzing around checking those flowers out, so obviously a good pollinator plant. It's well named in that these flowers will ultimately result in a rather hollow, papery bag that holds the seeds in the fall, thus the bladdernut name. Bladdernut has opposite leaf arrangement, and it has trifoliate compound leaves, meaning it has compound leaves with three leaflets. And this is another one that could look a little bit like poison ivy, but typically larger than poison ivy, not a vine, more of a small shrub. And opposite leaf arrangement, poison ivy has alternate leaf arrangement. This oftentimes grows in colonies of sprouts. So this whole edge area here is just full of bladdernut, multiple stems coming out of the ground, making a nice shrubby hedgerow for wildlife as well. So bladdernut, another one of our small to medium-sized shrubs that produces some really nice blossoms in the spring, very attractive to pollinators.